That's a nice little warm-up. If you recall, we can get pretty far in this level. It just takes a little time to get back in the groove. Dumb mistakes like that. I really think the trick to this game is never stop playing. Because once I take the little time off, it all usually goes to hell. And I do dumb things like forget I can't dash because we're in the core. Come on, you stupid Toby. Probably should figure out how to do that part for real. Because panic mode is not working for us. So I feel like you can't pull up there, but I feel like you have to pull up there not to slam your face in those red spikes. It's a mystery to me. See, like, that, if you get that first jump just right, it's like you're going entirely too fast. Oh, you fuck. And if this is room 2, I can only imagine room 3. And that's the real crux of this issue. It's a good vocab word. Come on. I think I'm gonna try to turn around there if I get back there again. I really just don't know what to do right there. I think my plan is try to buy some time until that first guy resets himself. Something like that. That was probably it. I did the red spikes just right. It's probably just enough space to bounce the way I want to. It's getting a little more consistent. Motherfucker, kind of like that. So I double bumped the button there. That's what I wanted! That's what I wanted! Alright. So I know once we start going, the lava will close in on us and go up and down, I believe, until we start hitting switches. I'm gonna cutscene that. Launches across, get to that. Boom, 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 get that. Boom, boom. Dash through, dash up, dash up, dash up. Bounce off you, bounce up, over, boom, 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 boom. On that bad boy, alright, back and forth. Watch out for the Grumpy Steve block. I gotta get him to launch us right. Dun, 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 dun. Don't smash your face into that, go a little bit lower. Blah, 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 blah. Yo, why the fuck is this so long? This does not actually seem horrible so far. Means it's great? No. Once I start failing this consistently, I don't know where I was going for there. Once I start failing a lot, I can feel free to make dumb comments, not pay attention, all that good stuff. Now I'm still trying to zone in on the proper moves here. To get to the right side of that a little bit more. Okay, so I'm definitely missing something there. There's no way to have a dash coming out of that. So there's definitely something else going on. Groove there. No! That was... I wasn't paying attention. Okay, one more good attempt, call it a day. Kind of addicted now. Like, I feel like I'm in a zone. I don't want to give up on it. All right, call it a break. Time out.